Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. Okay, it's nice to be playing Brawls again. Let's go. Okay. I don't know where that came from. Oh, that was tight. Let's see if we can get some nice deflects though. What? Okay. Wow. I've got to be careful about his interrupts. And that is that. Goodbye, monkey boy. Oh. Goodbye. Not gonna lie though, guys. I am a bit disheartened with the whole... Like, I tuned into all three Forerunner streams. Ugh. In hopes that they would show us something, you know? You know, even the Warriors Den, you know, but round two. It's okay. We're okay. We'll be okay. Oh, can't dodge. Bashes are harder to dodge. I gotta be extra. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Please, no. Nothing worse than being put on fire. Oh my god. Oh, please dodge. Please. I swear I'm dodging. What? Nah. Okay. I swear I'm dodging, guys. I guess I am a little bit too slow. A tad bit too slow. I guess that doesn't really... Yeah. It doesn't matter. It's okay. We'll get him back. Let's go. I can react to that, but I can't. Oh dear jeez. Okay, stop. Relax. Whew. I can't dodge shield bashes. So I can at least deflect, you know? Man, it's weird. I have trouble against Blackbriar. Then you have this C tier monster, Armusha, just flawlessly taken down Tenabris here. He's insane. Well, here we are. We got this. Just dodge on orange. Whoa, okay. Let's go, baby. Give me more of those side deflects. Oh, now we're talking. Oh, now we're talking. Oh, nothing better than ending off with a toe stab. Come on, Armusha. I believe in you. Oh, what a monster. Armusha. Well, that was unfortunate. That was very unfortunate. I love glad mirrors. Mirror matches. Fighting on stairs is kind of... Oh, okay. Yeah. I love fighting on stairs. It makes for very epic battle scenes, you know? Whoa, I saw the parry coming. I saw the wall, I saw the parry. Oof. Alright, he's not giving me deflex. Yeah, okay, that was way too... That was way too obvious. Oh, and I missed deflex. Holy. Alright, we have to end them. Oh, jeez. What? Wow, couldn't track him there. Okay. Awkward. Let's go. Oh, I could have lost right there. All right. Yeah. By the way, when are they gonna buff Glad's reflex guard? Round two. Please. It's kind of scary fighting against like blocking against Centurions and Peter Carries, you know, where they can delay their heavies. Because you literally run out of block time. Like, your guard will drop before they can even decide to throw out the attack or not. Oh, of course. And please just block, dude. I hate this card so much. Might as well be naked. I might as well be blocking with my fists, my hands, my wrist. Alright. I guess I'll get a bit close. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, well, he's gone now. Come here. I wanna. See if we can play around. Okay, actually, no. Let's not play around. Oops. Alright. Oh. Yeah, a lot of times when Gladiator shield bashes you and you get stunned, they're gonna try to throw an attack. And you can just side dodge attack. Round three. And it'll, you know, cancel out theirs. Oh, all that work for a light attack. I love it. And I couldn't get the deflect. I'm still deflecting a bit too late. I blame that side deflect nerf for giving me this bad habit. Okay, he's not deflecting. So that's good. Please? Goodbye. Oh! Oh! Nothing is more than a slow. Never mind. You know what? Just forget it. We have a fight to do. Against a full HP Centurion. Oh, you beautiful creature. Sparing my life. Max range skewer, boys. Gotta love it. I gotta stop doing that. It's so, like, predictable. Yikes. He can dodge my shield bash. It's over. Okay. Ooh, nice. Well, that's a rip. As soon as you fight somebody that can dodge your shield bash, as a Glad, it's over. It's over.
Round four.
I honestly can't believe, like, I'm still playing Glad. Deflects are what's keeping it interesting for me, to be honest. I wanna face away from the wall. Actually, this wall's everywhere. It's not gonna happen. Oops. Oh, I just. I hate reflex guards.
Victory.
I just got hit everywhere. Monkey. Oh my. Oh. Man, I felt helpless there. He literally just destroyed me. I couldn't do anything. Mahito. Yeah, kick him in the face. Yeah, after that first deflect, the first 5 seconds of the fight, I knew it was gonna be hard. Surprised he didn't deflect my top heavy though. Hopefully his deflect was just a fluke, but it's probably not. I think he's trying to bait out Hitokiri's heavy with his feint. Oh! We've all been there. We've all been there. Done that. Suffered. Victory. Kermit LaFrog. Feels bad. Yep. Feels bad. That's the worst feeling ever. You're about to clutch. Round two. You potentially can win, and then you mess it up with a missed GB. And the GB looks like it's gonna actually work, right? But nah. Oh. Okay. I could deflect that. There we go. I had to really wait for that. We got one. I probably shouldn't risk it. Oh. Duh. Double shield bash. Oh. What a nice way to end things off. A double shield bash. Double the stamina drain. Double the blinds, you know. I'm the walking flashbang here. Not Raider. Oh wow. Wow. That was fast. Nice job, Hitokiri.
Victory.
Soul Rush. Soul Rush, Soul Rush, Soul Rush. Soul Rush! Soul Rush. Soul Rush, boys. Soul Rush. Oh, that was a gamble. Thought I could track him. Do that. Oh. Okay, he's on a stem. Oh, no. Nice. I just got taunted by a monkey. Imagine going to the zoo and getting taunted. Oh, he's not giving me the top delay deflex. That's smart. Alright, he's back out of stem. Let's try and we can bait him, maybe? Oh, double heavies. Boom. Goodbye. Farewell. Oh. Slice and dice. Goodbye. Good work, teammate. Good work.